Now to Westmoreland County, where a 7-year-old boy is recovering after being hit by a car.
Officials say it happened last night in New Kensington. Emergency dispatchers tell us the crash happened around 5:45 on 7th Street. We're told the boy was riding a scooter near Martin Elementary School when he was struck. He was rushed to the hospital. There's still no word on his condition this morning.